Welcome to Lab 360, your ultimate space, all the news from the world of astronomy. If you are a space fan who wishes to explore the sky but is unable to do so due to a lack of scientific gear, then what are your options? You're fortunate, because whether you have a telescope or not, you'll be able to see this rare cosmic event that is going on currently and will be visible throughout April 2022. Mars, Venus, Jupiter, and Saturn, four planets in our solar system, have aligned close to each other, producing a planetary quartet in the sky. This planetary alignment, or conjunction, will be visible with the naked eye before daybreak, and one does not need high-tech gear to see this phenomenon. A pair of basic binoculars will do. Mars, Venus, and Saturn were all visible in the early morning sky, at the beginning of April, according to NASA. The three planets are now joined by Jupiter, and for the rest of April, the four planets can be viewed in a straight line. A conjunction is a celestial event in which two planets, a planet and their moon, or a planet and a star, appear close together in the night sky of Earth. These aren't particularly significant in terms of astronomy, but they're a visual treat for sure. These conjunctions of planets occur regularly in our solar system, because the planets orbit the Sun on roughly the same plane, the ecliptic plane, and hence trace similar paths across our sky. Venus' orbit is closer to the Sun than Earth's, and Jupiter's orbit is considerably farther away. Therefore, the apparent alignment, or proximity, is really a mirage. The conjunction will continue on May 1st, but the locations of Jupiter and Venus will be reversed. Observers will see them combine into a dazzling, stunning glow, due to the glare from both planets. This astronomical event will be similar to the one in 2020, when Jupiter and Saturn aligned and were visible to the naked eye. The conjunction may be observed around the world, in the early morning hours, by facing east or toward the sunrise, as long as city lights don't interfere. So get away from the city and treat yourselves to this once-in-a-lifetime occurrence. It looks like Christmas has come early for all the space lovers out there. What do you guys think? Drop in your comments below, and don't forget to subscribe to Lab 360, your ultimate space for all the videos from the world of astronomy.
Saturn, the sixth planet in our solar system, is the most remarkable. Best viewed through a telescope, the yellow and gold gossamer rings encircling the planet are not only its most outstanding feature, but also the one that make it instantly recognizable. Galileo Galilei was the first to observe Saturn's rings in 1610. 45 years later, using a more powerful telescope, Dutch astronomer Christiaan Huygens claimed that Saturn had a thin flat ring. Advances in science in the years following taught us that Saturn actually has many rings. These were made of billions of particles of ice and rock, ranging in size from a grain of salt to the size of a building. The particles are believed to be debris left over from comets, asteroids, and exploded moons. A recent study also suggested the rings may be the dwarf planet carcasses. So from where did Saturn get these rings? Formerly, scientists claimed that the rings may have come with the planet itself, when the solar system itself was being formed, 4 billion years ago. This was a natural assumption because it was believed that there must have been a lot of dust and particles that helped create this ring, before everything eventually settled down. But the two missions sent by NASA concluded that the rings were much younger, only about 10 to 100 million years. This information was first sent by NASA's Voyager spacecraft when it crossed the planet at extremely close quarters in the 1980s. Later, in 2017, NASA spacecraft Cassini was sent to specifically unearth information about Saturn and its rings. And surprisingly, it supported the Voyager's findings. That means, when dinosaurs were roaming the Earth 4 billion years ago, Saturn was sans its rings. As much as we would like to regale the beautiful rings of Saturn, NASA scientists have recently come up with a doomsday prediction concerning their survival. There are chances that the rings will disappear soon. In some time, Saturn will no longer have its beautiful, gossamer circle. Sadly, the rings are depleting even as you watch this video today. This loss is attributed to what has been termed as the ring phenomenon. Having said this though, the destruction of Saturn's rings is not a new development. Unbeknownst to us, this particle-by-particle destruction has been going on for millions of years. As we saw earlier, the rings, which are made of ice particles, rocks and dust, are captured by the planet's gravitational pull, forming an orbital path around it. But each time a meteorite crashes into the ring, it disturbs the balance of the particles and adds an electric charge to them. The same occurs during a geomagnetic storm generated by the Sun. Saturn's electromagnetic field pulls the charged particles from the ring towards it, where they vaporize into the planet's cloudy atmosphere. And just like that, bit by bit, the rings disappear. This is called the ring rain and is what is likely going to be the death of Saturn's rings. NASA's prediction that with time Saturn will lose its rings in entirety has been supported by space agencies from across the globe, like the European Space Agency, ESA, and Japan's Space Agency, JAXA. While this prediction is likely to come true, it is thankfully not going to be in our lifetime. Scientists believe that it will take at least 300 million years for Saturn to lose all its rings. However, it will lose its core rings in 100 million years. What do you guys think? Drop in your comments to let us know and don't forget to subscribe.